told you to meet him?
Yeah, communists seem to have an obsession with dark, dank corridors. Call me! Where are you?
Garage open.
Wait, get back! Come on, Jeff.
I've been expecting you, Jack. Mr. Democracy.
Go right over there, Jeff.
Hey, Jack.
Call me! Are you here?
Jeff, I've been your listener. You betrayed me. Betray our mission.
I'm not on anyone's side right now. Just trying to do a report.
Get down, Jeff!
Well, you know, Commie, capitalism may not be the best government out there, but it's sure done better than all the other kinds. Get out of here, Jeff.
Amid all the confusion, Jeff decided to go see Father Tony.
Hey, narrator.
Hey, Jeff.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned.
State your sins.
I may have let two people beat each other up, all over a report for communism. I'm so confused. I heard the communist viewpoint first, and I thought that was alright. Then I heard the secular capitalist view, and I thought that was alright, too. Which one really works?
Well, does your report include the church's view?
No, I don't think I have that. What can we finally discern from all this? Please, give me something.
Christianity is a belief system which respects all religions. It is a welcoming, forgiving, and tolerant religion. In ancient times, the church had its faithful hold everything in common, as the Acts of the Apostles says. Even now, this type of Christianity exists in the form of monasticism. Both the concept and the reality of this communal property is a bright and idealistic, elevated type of Christian interrelationship. And examples of this have always existed in the church.
Gee, thanks, but I still don't know what to do about Jack and...
What was that? And then when we were fighting and you shot me in the face, I thought you had me, but...
Right! I had a conversation with him, Jeff. Everything is okay now.
Yeah! Alright.
So Jeff finally finished his report on communism. Oh, I bet you're probably wondering, what did he get on it? Intent, teachers.